guy in the box.
At halftime for legal stick.
So why did they have a D guy in the penalty box?
So it would have been a face-off, but because we had a penalty for kneeling a stick, it was too deep. So Nate tightened it up. They showed the ref, and they're like, okay, you can play with it, but he still has to serve the penalty. So
three minutes, though, right? Illegal equipment is 3 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah. So he's kicked back.
That's cool. That's cool.
And so what is there? Is there a guy the same thing?
No.
Oh no, he's already.
Theirs was for slashing.
Oh, so that's why we didn't shoot the ball. So we had the ball coming out of town.
But we didn't have the ball. Well, we would have, but the stick was illegal. Yes.
Oh. Gotcha.
So it was for an illegal stick. That's why they got the ball. So your theory still holds.
We're ready.
Don't slap.
Rick and Witt. Yeah. Too close.
Well, they say DeWitt.
Go!
Go! Go! Run!
You got him. Go!
You got it.
You're good.
Ow! You gotta go for a stick.
No, number 29.
I thought you were yelling at your brother. No. I was like, shh.
No, I mean that fast.
Yeah.
Let's see it right now.
One, two.
Yeah, exactly. You didn't do it that fast.
Yeah, it's coming from a bizarre angle.
One, two. Get there.
Get there, Connor.
Hustle, hustle.
Connor.
Hustle.
Here's Connor.
Good job, Tom! That's it! Nice, Tom!
Woo!
going to the bathroom for a while.
The bathroom's
inside. They're just kind of back and forth. They're like... They didn't know if they were coming or going. But yeah, that's just like that.
Yep.
Like, settle down. It's a timeout. Just yes. Breathe. Okay.
God, it's free. Why do we have to live in Montana, man?
What do we do?
Why can't we move to like Texas or something?
Because it gets too hot in the summer down there.
How about we keep our cabins up here? And then whenever we come. Whenever we want to come up here.
That's a big one!
During the summer. And then we'll just live in Texas but come up here during the summer.
Let's go 1-9.
You do.
Well.
Yeah. Kelly can quit for Essex. And Dave can quit for Black.
Come on, Gang!
Gang! Yeah.
Oh, yeah! Gates!
Get in the gates!
Go ahead! Get off 1-9! That's it, Connor!
Hey, 22, you're slow. Let's roll. Go, 22, go!
It looked like they were.
Ryan!
It's Cole, that's you.
Go,
There you go, Dylan. Had a chance to run down and score.
There you go, Dylan.
Go, Dylan.
Got it.
The player's looking at the field.
Oh, no!
Run
that in!
It might be the end!
I think there's a score. If they're winning by at least 12 in the fourth quarter, they should just call a game. No, just like, more, if we're winning by 12 in the fourth quarter, they should just call a game.
Oh! Good passes, boys. Come on.
I'm pretty sure his thumbs up.
Oh, his thumbs up, boys. I acknowledge you.
You had the right thing.
Sideline etiquette. I need to do one pass. Ooh, he's a fast one. Radical.
That was.
What?
Bro, the kid's literally holding it against him. Oh, yep, it's their ball.
Hey, what? Hold on!
Everybody should be on a man! Hey, that's who we'll get!
There you go, 22. Wheels, Connor, wheels. Get there. Connor. Oh.
I got the ball.
Yeah, I saw that.
That was...
Huh?
No, it was about the
corner. Are you cold?
Yeah.
It was interesting. I always find it interesting. The ref that is closest to the corner of the line to foul, and the ref that is...